God, what a load of crap on TV.